Welcome back to Character Elimination Royal Pleasure. Now let's do the elimination. Okay, everyone. Two of you go home in the same duo. Now let's do it. The duo winning the prize are the hit TV companies, Hit Entertainment and Hot Animation. They both get Hooray for Thomas on DVD. Cool. Amazing. Now to the elimination. Whoever doesn't get a bottle of Dasani water will be eliminated. And the duo eliminated would have been the hit TV companies, as I already mentioned, but they won the prize so they can't leave. So it's between the former helpers, Dora and Match, and the preventers, Black Hole and Pen. And I'll have to choose the death preventers, Black Hole and Pen. What? You can't be serious. Seriously, I'm never gonna go home. I can't go home with nothing. Sorry, guys, but this is goodbye. Anyways, let's see where the contestants go next. We're going to Finland. Finland, one of the countries with a good name and an amazing flag, but also amazing destinations that make me want to go there someday. It's also home to countless coffee drinkers, cell phone users, and the most saunas per capita where our team, which I really don't understand. And the teams who arrive here will collect their next tip. It's an all-in Finnish spa day. Teams need to sit in a dry sauna in their swimsuit at the highest heat for 30 minutes. Each spa hut has enough room for 2 to 3 duos. People can decide if they want either 2 or 3, and the 30-minute timer won't start until that number is inside the sauna. After the sauna, collect a tip from the next J-Car box by crossing the semi-frozen river. When the teams make their way to it, they'll do a botcher watch. This botcher watch contains people to either do air guitar or regular guitar. Once they make a full auditorium's cheer, they can rock their way over to the chill zone. The last four teams to arrive will be heading home. And I should probably mention, whoever didn't hint to do gymnastics in Romania has to do the air guitar or regular guitar. Okay, guys, time is almost up. Well, that's obviously good, because we don't feel anything. You know, for some reason, I feel like that's a little weird. Okay, Binu, we need to make it across the semi-frozen river. All right, then, let's do it. Man, this is easier than I thought it was. Good thing I play the guitar. Toopy and Binu, congrats, you guys have made it, have come in first. Second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, 10th, 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th, 20th, 21st. Hit and Hot, you guys are the second to last team to arrive, but there's no sign of the ice dancers. Well, we did see them, but they were fully clothed, and they kind of blacked out from the heat. Yeah, I kind of tricked them into staying fully clothed. I did that just in case they tried to cheat in this season. Cheaters never win. Oh, so what do we do with that? Thomas and Percy will be there to help them here, And if it makes them feel any better, they would have been penalized in the last place anyways. Jacques was supposed to, is not going to do the air guitar. All right. So, I'm gonna say my bad on that one for probably doing that. But I'll owe them an apology after this episode.
Thomas and Percy soon came to the rescue.
And it wasn't long before they managed to get Jacques and José and took them to the host. Don't worry, Jacob. They'll be fine by the next episode. But you might want to get them checked over. They really smell bad. Thank you, Thomas and Percy. You guys are free to go back to whatever you're doing. Okay, viewers. As you know, the last four teams are up for elimination. And this time, it's between the Worldwide Rangers, the Skylander Life Partners, the Hit TV Companies, and the Ice Dancers. Comment to vote who you think should leave the battle and who should win the prize. Black Hole and Pen. You guys raced hard, overcame issues, and prevented death in a way. But it looks like you guys are out. That's fine. We'll deal with that. We didn't win, but I'm proud that we made it this far. We didn't really prevent a lot of deaths, but we did compete hard. Yeah, and I am going home with nothing, but I guess we got a lot of the power of two episodes to be featured in. When do you think episode two will be released, Pen? At this point, I don't know. Will the Heat take out the Ice Dancers? And what on earth will happen in next time? Find out in the next episode of Character Elimination: Royal Pleasure. See you next time, everybody.